Now to a developing story over in Juarez. State police are investigating the death of a woman whose body was discovered near Mount Cristo Rey. El Paso Border Patrol agents alerted Juarez authorities to the body, and investigators believe the woman is a migrant because the body was found in an area that migrants frequently use to cross into the U.S. The investigation is still ongoing.